गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फोर, हियर इज द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ चैप्टर फोर SST. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट डाउन द डेट, चैप्टर नंबर, द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर, देन क्वेश्चन आंसर. क्वेश्चन अब मैंने अपनी कॉपी में नहीं लिखा है, आप लोग अपनी कॉपी में क्वेश्चन लिखोगे बुक से देखकर. आप लोग आंसर देख लो. Weather is something that we observe daily. It is day-to-day change in the atmosphere around us. It can be sunny one day and cloudy the next day. Answer number 2. Weather tells us the conditions of sunshine, rain, wind, snow and temperature of a place at certain time. For example, a farmer may want to know about the temperature at the time of sowing seeds. Weather forecast also warn people about storm, heavy rain and bad weather condition. Answer number 3. The weather of a place throughout the year is called its climate. The climate of a place also depends upon the temperature, rainfall and the direction of wind that in that area. Answer number 4. The climate of a place influences the lifestyle of the people living there. The clothes they wear, the food they eat, the type of houses they build, and the crop they grow largely depend on the climate of a place. Answer 5. The summer season begins from March and continues till mid of July. See, again I will show you. Write down in your school copy with good handwriting. Okay. Thank you. Have a good day.